When we are risk adverse, we don't want to take the risk. That's almost always fear-based. And a good question to ask ourselves is, what is the worst thing that can happen if we take this risk? And then what's the best thing that could happen when we take this risk? Because reality is probably somewhere between the two. And even if it's the worst thing, the second question you ask is, could I handle it if the worst thing happened?